Russian intelligence sources have revealed that the head of CIA operations in Iran, who orchestrated the assassination of Iranian General Qassem Soleimani, was killed in a US spy plane downed on Monday in Ghazni, Afghanistan. Taliban had claimed to shoot down the US military plane in their stronghold in Deyek district of Ghazni, killing several US intelligence officials. However, a US defense official said there were only two people aboard the Air Force E-11A electronic surveillance aircraft and that the remains of both the American service members were recovered. Russian intelligence sources, on the other hand, said that Michael D'Andrea, the head of US intelligence operations against Iraq, Iran, and Afghanistan, had been killed in the plane crash. The downed plane was the mobile CIA command for Michael D'Andrea and now America's most advanced spy platform and mobile command center, with all equipment and documents are in Taliban's hands, they said. Also known as Ayatollah Mike, D'Andrea is the most prominent figure of the CIA intelligence in the region. Since 2017, D'Andrea has run the CIA false flag and assassination programs in the Middle East, allegedly responsible not only for the murder of General Soleimani, but the killing of 300 Iraqi demonstrators as well. Zabihullah Mujahid, a Taliban spokesman, said Afghan forces backed by US military support had tried to capture the area around the crashed aircraft and clashed with Taliban fighters. The attempt was repelled, but the Taliban would allow a rescue team access to recover bodies from the crash site, he said. Taliban fighters on the ground counted 6 bodies at the site of the US airplane crash, he said, adding that while there could have been more, the militant group could not be certain as fire had reduced everything to ashes.